Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking all pop-ups from Google Chrome on desktop. Pop-ups are very annoying, but they can also contain malicious content like viruses or malware, so it's good to prevent them from opening. I'll show you how I block all the pop-ups on my Google Chrome. On Chrome, open up a new tab and search for Chrome Web Store. Open up the web store from the search results. Now you are in the Chrome web store, head over to its search bar and type in pop-up blocker and hit enter. You will now see a lot of different pop-up blockers, but the one I prefer is the third one in this list called pop-up blocker for Chrome, popper blocker. Click on the Add to Chrome button. This will install the pop-up blocker as an extension on your browser. The extension will start to block all pop-ups and overlays right away as soon as you click the Agree button. You can test out the pop-up blocker on the welcome page of the extension here. Click on Test Pop-up to see what happens when a pop-up is found in the wild. You will be notified that the pop-up was blocked, and if it was a needed pop-up, you can select to show the pop-up once, or even whitelist the website. To see any more info about the pop-up blocker extension, just click on this icon. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chrome tips and tricks.